out to some of his guys out in the West, out in BC, to get the read on them. Here comes Hemsky straight up the middle. Alex Hemsky runs into Alexei Yemelin. Yemelin with one of his better hits that he has laid so far this season. Caught Hemsky in his tracks.
Offense in this period, but there has been some physical play. Alexei Yemelin, first game after missing out six, and this is what he could do. Nice hip check, good lateral movement, gets under Alex Hemsky on his hip. Nothing dirty about that. And Eric Cole, who, because he skates so well, can get in on forechecks, and that's the way that both those players need to play for the Montreal.